Episode 2.
Your choice here, you can either do a full squat into your shoulder press or you can do a jump squat. Break it up if you need to, four, do 6 and 6, or you can all 12 at once. It is up to you. All I care about is an engaged core, strong shoulders, good balance. Six down, six to go.
Thank you.
here's we'll talk more about that in a second. Let me show you your third dumbbell movement. It's the renegade row push-up. Now, ideally, I would like push-up and a row. Push-up and a row, right? Now, if we need to do this, which is totally fine. Push-up and knees, get back on the toes. And push-up and knees, back on the toes. It's going to take, say, push-up. Three, two, one, or one, two, three, meaning how many times you go down the back, and then it's your dumbbell. So if you start at three, you get the hard one done, right? And then you do 15 curls. Or you can start with one and do 15 curls. But number two is obviously you do two down and back, do your thrusters, and then whatever's left over, you have three or one, you do rows.
Okay, so one, two, three, and then what?
And then you start with your number one dumbbell movement, which is 15 points. Awesome work.
All right, gang, this is your favorite host, Amber Always. Danny's over there putting away the weight. We had a really great session today. As you can see, I am sweaty and gross. But you can't get results if you don't work for them. So another great session. I am totally tired, but had to get up this morning. Get after it, and I hope you do too.
Any last words, Danny?
Yeah. Better every day, stronger every year.
Better every day, stronger
every year.
Or it could be the other way around, but you know what I mean.
Better every year, stronger every day?
Yeah.
Yeah, that can work too.
It all works.
I just made it up as I was walking over here, so.
Again, he does not tell me what to do. I volunteered for this.
It's on camera. Okay. It's not true. I actually do tell other people she does.
Oh, that's why your hair's still poking out. Mm. Heh.